In this video, I mainly discuss MySQL date and time type. There are 5 types in MySQL date and time: year, time, date, date time, time scan. In year type, we should notice there is a time range between 1901 to 2155. If out of this range, the input will be converted to 0. In MySQL time type, you can put the date on or no date there. You put a date D here, the date will be converted to hours. MySQL date time type is equal to date type plus time type.